almost out of this. Come on.
Shit. Joel, over there. Joel, over there.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go. You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Here we go.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Sorry. Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Stay close to me.
What is this place?
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Shit! Tess?
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This'll get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? Then I'm okay.